discipline problems, how the players are responding to his leadership?
I think he does a great job. I mean, I think at some point it's on the players themselves to be responsible and to put the team first. And I think a lot of that just falls on the players.
Would it be a step back to have Schultz fired and have him switch leadership or change direction? I mean, that.
I think he's a great head coach. I don't think he's going to win the league personally. It's not just about the head coach or one person. This season was a disappointment. Nearly everybody could have done something better, played better, and I think that's where the guys' minds should be.
You said you didn't think.